Cancer. A good period for changes, reshuffle, reorganization, meetings, private interviews, and looking at situation from behind the scene. A problem time from overseas matters, travel, dealing with hierarchies, and any governmental issues can be rather complicating. A good time for your career, your ambition, your work matters, your future development, management style, and you get a lot of good support. A great time for group activities, dealing with your hope, your luck, your desire, where you get unexpected luck and opportunities working for you at this time. A period of low cycle, where your losses are eminently strong at this time, so keep a retreat, and during this period, you'll be meeting with people who just looking for trouble and break up. Personally, this is a troubled time for you, where there's a lot of confusion and you tend to take things too personally. Financially, it's a good cycle where opportunities are coming in and you can definitely benefit from all money dealings and connections. A troubled time for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, even signing of agreements could lead to more problems. A troubled time for home, domestic matters, family affairs, and those close and near to you are rather complicating at this time. Not a good period when dealing with children affairs, friends, and mentally this can be a rather stressful time. Health-wise, you are on the decline, so you need a lot of time for rest, recuperation, and not to overdo things. There will be negative people around. Avoid them. A good time for partnership, joint venture, close union, mutual interest, and a lot of powerful support coming from outside forces.